K9 train. This is Casey. Casey's a year and a half year old Aussie doodle. He was just dropped off for a 2 week boarding train with his brother. We're needing to work on all of his basic commands. He knows most of them. He's just not very stable and he's not consistent on them. If there's any sort of distraction or anything else going on, he's paying a lot of attention to that. He jumps a lot when he's super excited. We need to work on a little bit of confidence with him. He's nervous in certain situations. And then on walks, he's pretty much just all over the place, pulling you where he wants to go, that kind of thing. I'll show you what he does now.
Casey, come.
Good boy.
Come.
Sit.
Good. Sit. Good job. Scoot down. Casey, down. Sit. Down. Casey, down. Go here. Go here. Good. Come on. This way. Here.
Good.
Come on. Let's go. Here. Come on. Here.
As you can see, he knows most of the commands. We just need to get a little bit more consistent and not pull as much on the leash. But I look forward to showing his progress in 2 weeks.
Yay! Good job, buddy!
That was a good boy!
Hey guys, I'm Perry with Off-Leash K9 Training. This is Rip. Rip is a year and a half year old Aussie Doodle. He was just dropped off for our 2 week boarding train. He's here with his brother to work on several things. So we need to work on pulling on the leash. Whenever he's on walks, he's pretty much all over the place, not focused, and he pulls quite hard. We need to work on all the basic commands, come, sit, down, just more consistency and stability. He'll sit for a couple seconds and then he's up and moving. And then down is pretty much non-existent, at least from what I've seen. I'll show you what he does now. Rip, come. Good boy.
Rip, sit. Sit. Good, sit, down. Yeah. Rip, down. Yeah. Go here.
Yep. Go here.
This way. Good job, here.
As you can see, he knows some of the commands. He's really all over the place. But I look forward to showing his progress in 2 weeks.
Yay! Good job, Rick! Good boy!